ammo.
What did I start eating with my last shot?
The guy there has got jewels and a whirl.
Should we tuck this one away? No, I'm not taking my fused rounds out. I've already had my fun with them. Let's take this out for a spin. You want me to come down to
8k? 2 seconds, I'm just changing the build. Put 2 hammerfalls on.
Hello?
Hello? That was weird.
Phil.
Oh, it's Follop.
I've been a bit of a cunt. I've got my girlfriend to go to shop for me to collect my food. I know, lads. Bad boyfriend. For fuck's sake.
Let's try and think. 9k.
I think your fingers ain't working on the keyboard, innit? If I'm gonna go fire, I've got my incinerators or I've got my little doggies, man. My little dry cows.
What can I put on the front of that?
I'll do my remedies. But I'll just prefer the dry cows, man. I've got 2 fused remedies. Both of them have got 15% extra range on them as well. But I just prefer using the dry cows, man. So much more deadly. 2 dry cows pisses all out with 2 remedies.
Almost done, 2 seconds.
As you know, as far as fire goes, I've either got my little baby dry coat, I've got my big daddy dry coat, big Bertha, and then I've got my little flinger, man, my incinerator build. It's like I said before, literally the only fire weapon I'm missing is fucking the firebug. I've got all the others.
What power score you at? 9.7.
I can come down to 8 if you want. I can get down to 8.5, take me adapters out or something. Okay, what we got?
I'm not sure yet. I'm still clicking.
What is this idea? Don't leave me hanging.
Who, me?
Oh, no, Heavy.
Oh, Heavy. All right.
I have no idea what that is. Vivers builds. Well, is that just what it is?
I've forgotten this. Right, where can I put a clock?
See, I'm really picky when it comes to using other people's builds. And a lot of it will come down to power score as well. If it's anything below 8k, I won't play. It's either 8k and above or nothing. As these lot have found out. I just don't do it, man. I hate it. I've been through that shit. I don't want to go back there. It's the same reason I haven't done these so-called seal clubbing builds with my relics and stuff, like going like 5, 6k with them, because I don't like playing down there. I really dislike playing that low.
Listen, Madge, I went down to like sub 5 earlier on to help someone out with Paul, and it was like, it was toxic for me, so I understand. Yeah. I'm new to 9k, so I mean... But I'm used to, like, you know, 6, 7, a bit of 8, but going sub 5 is like,
Yeah, I don't see the point in going that low if you've got weapons that make you higher.
It was to help someone else out who was a bit lower, so they wouldn't be dragged into a higher power score.
Right, I'm sitting at 10.7.
Not at 10.7, no.
Oh, is it 10? 10.
Wait, let me see what I can drop down to 8.7.
We can do 8K if you want.
What am I at? I'm at 9.4, so.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Alright. 9.4, you'd be alright in 10.7 as well, because you're over 9.
You'll come up against 10Ks anyway.
Yeah, because you're over 9, so you're automatically up.
Sends an invite, let's go. I've seen you. I fucking played against you, cunt.
He's talking to you, Herb, or me?
You. BT, man. 001.
Yeah.
I remember.
Play against a lot of people.
Well.
Yeah, that's like somebody signing it to me.
Because yeah, we're playing the same power score, maybe, I think, I'm not sure, but...
I've played against a lot of people.
familiar names, seeing that.
Yeah, there's a lot of familiar names in this game.
Dude, I've got like 400 hours, I'm not a long time casual player.
Yeah, I've not been playing that long, I've been playing since February.
How many, what?
I'm nearly on 5,900 hours.
Oh, what, like... I'm at 1/10, not even that, maybe ish.
I checked it yesterday and I was on 5,870 summer towers or something like that.
What are you gonna do when this game crashes? And
Dude, this game, I don't know what I'd do. I honestly don't know what I'd do without this game.
Those damn rockets, you cunt.
I'd go cold turkey without this game. Crossout is my life.
Crossout is life. Is love.
He is my life. It's all I do. Crossout.
My missus just gone to get me some takeaway and some beers, yeah. Am I a bad person, yeah?
No.
Dude, I have some broken ribs. I'd have got myself, yeah. She said, I don't want you to go out whilst you're drunk. Because last time when I was drunk, a call hit me.
How much shit they ask us to do and the shit they put us through.
Nah, I have a pretty good woman. I've been blessed in some ways. A good woman, like I'm some fucking Klingon or something, anyway, but...
Need caveman, woo!
I have good woman!
I've helped people before. There's been quite a few people that I've helped build up and one thing and another, and yeah.
Done. This is the end. We're getting out of here.
I can't remember who it was now.
I know you mean 1.8. I'll normally look at the faction builds for that level, 1.8k.
That was it, Captain Cannabis. He was the...
Oh, look, it's Rudy. Rude. Gonna be sat in the back with his sniping scopes.
Rudy's got ass members.
Ah, he'll be sat right in the back. Yeah, there he is. Yeah, just stop at the entrance, you dick.
Inside knowledge, yeah, nice.
two of them back there with that.
Yeah, Dansk, he's got them as well. I'm on Dansk. Took a hover.
He's on fire, multiple on fire.
I'm fucked. Another one bites the dust. Yeah, no, I didn't do the auto. I built my own, I did. Even when I went down to that 1k and 2k to help him out, man. Just built me out on. Because obviously I was giving him tips on how to build and how to hide the weapons and blah blah blah. So he was just sticking them on the front of his cabin and, oh, my guns have disappeared already. It's like, well, yeah, hide them behind the cabin a bit. Oh yeah, lasted much longer now. Level 20 summit, then he stopped playing.
The base is under attack.
Okay. Assemblers, okay, fuck off.
Yep. Arse oh. Members.
Everyone's down. Not much I can do against that, I'll be honest.
Yeah, I did try to push back there, but that fucking shot gonna fuck me up, man.
It's alright. Got absorbed pretty nicely though.
Fire incoming.
Heating that cunt up with the legs. Anyone wanna...
It's a bomb.
Degunda.
One less thing to worry about though, you know.
Fire's down here to the left.
We stay together, I reckon we're...
Oh, twice Shadow got me with twin tsunamis. The guy with the tsunamis is behind you. He's got nests.
He had what?
He had nests. This guy still got tsunamis though.
I'm dead.
Right, and he's got a mix of weapons. Did have. Why try and block a flame? Up an incinerator, I mean.
My last game, lads, yeah. Take easy,
yeah. Alright, catch that.
You too, man, you take care. Enjoy your food.
Yeah, I will do. Peace out.
Alright, I bring my hammers. Dual hammer build. He's fucking harvester. Stripped him, except for that hat. Inferno.
Dirk says, I am ready for an invite if there is a spot.
Oh, is he now?
Yes. I think one would like an invite.
Well, I think one can wait. Oh, we've got Corvi in our team. Yeah, Rudy himself isn't there.
I'm glad I backed up.
Yeah, got ya. Hey, took my guns.
It certainly fucking hurt him. Oh, nasty. Nice.
There's three of them capping it.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
How's everyone doing?
Losing very well, Lee.
Very good, very good. Ready to kick some ass, or...?
Ready?
Yeah. Ready to get smashed around by 12Ks?
Oh,
sure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
As long as you're having fun, right?
That's what it's about, man. That's what it's all about.
As long as you get enough points and have fun.
Oh yeah, you gotta get there 40 points.
Yeah.
You gotta get
40
points.
Yep, for sure.
Happened a couple of moments tonight where I've actually, yes. I had one match where I had fuck all.
Oh, yeah, don't worry, that happens.
I just got blatted straight to the start of the match.
Yep. Drive out of spawn, wham, Lancer dead. Yeah, GG. No points for you.
You building B?
Yep. I'm moving my guns around.
I don't know, whenever I use the Omnibox on hovers, I enjoy the engine mode more, because you're so much more agile, like you move around a lot quick left to right and whatever. So yeah, fuck that whole reloading, I've got the Colossus. I want to be fast.
I normally switch between the two.
It's just, I don't really, like...
Because if I'm in reload mode, it'll only go 72 kilometers an hour, 71 kilometers an hour. But if I put it back into engine mode, it'll actually go 76.
Yeah, and I don't know, like, it's just more agile or something with the engine.
So if I need to chase after somebody or whatever, or I'm going to need to move quickly, just switch it to engine mode. But otherwise, it's in reload mode, man.
Yeah, I don't know. The difference between reload and
I've got the Colossus on there as well.
Yeah. I don't know, just the reaction times between reload and engine mode is a lot quicker, especially with like a lighter hover.
It is pretty light. It's however easy. It's underweight, it's 9.9, just short of 10,000.
Yeah, this one is 9,131. I don't know, it's just... Yeah, it's more twitchy. When you press a button, it actually reacts, you know? It doesn't take a little bit before you start moving.
How long have I actually been streaming so far? Because that's a lie. 4 hours, 57 minutes. I've been streaming longer than that. Where's my video producer? How long was I streaming for before Twitch farted? 2 hours and 45 minutes. So I've actually been streaming for 7 hours and 45 minutes.
Yeah, it says on this here that 4 hours 58 minutes.
Yeah, Twitch farted. I lost connection. RBS lost connection and...
Alright.
Explorer lost connection to chat and I had to manually reconnect. And that was 2 hours 44 minutes 38 seconds. So if you add that on to basically the 5 hours I've done so far, not too bad. Nearly an 8 hour stream. starts to get around the eye tower mark. My neck starts to hurt. It does, man. My neck starts to burn. So saying that, actually, it's been a moment. I've got to get some. I don't think I've got any tablets left in here. No, I'm going to have to go and get some out of the kitchen. Just be a moment.
Yeah. Welcome back.
Got me a fresh pack of fucking tablets.
Ready?
I'm sure I'll just kick ready.
Ah, no buggy. The the Goth with his fucking Goth with his cannons.
Yeah,
mammoths. Oh, it's no buggy and no body, so there's two of them together.
I've lost my middle gun already.
Right, Goth is at the back, Stig is at the back, and no buggy. In fact, all of them are actually at the back. Yeah, Eon's got fucking toadfish. Yeah. New body. Sat back.
Yeah, I came around the corner and I had like four big ass bills with cannons shooting at me. Like, ah, GG.
Oh well, we know who got new booty and new boogie. Cheers for the help, Smoke. I was getting burnt to fuck.
But they're gonna be coming here, like that.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a bot pooper.
Yeah, I can't do nothing against those turrets. Those turrets will ruin my day real fast. Just run from them. Yeah. Run from the turrets. I can't deal with them.
Yeah, I crashed into that as well.
Yeah, I was trying to avoid it.
Just need to watch out the next time that prick comes along, because sometimes he's sneaky and then he just places him behind you.
Bastard, his fire got me. Oh, thunderstorm got me. A guy with a Hulk and a chod. A chord. There's the guy on your left underneath the tunnel.
I'm not going underneath that tunnel, dude. That's just danger zone. Look at all those red circles there. Ooh, hello.
Why is he using the Griffin cab with frickin' incinerators? No, if you've got incinerators, then you've got the cabin, because the incinerators come with that cabin if you get the pack.
No. With that pack comes the remedy.
Oh, remedies, isn't it? Yeah, sorry, yeah, my mistake. Yeah.
Don't worry about it, I got 2 damage with my scorpion earlier.
I'm shooting 2 tsunamis at a fucking wheel. How am I getting...
I shot 2 scorpions at someone and did 2 damage.
Yep,
so.
Not going down there. Yeah, that's just silly.
City and air. Welcome.
Hello, Dumpf. How you doing, Dumpf?
Dumpf is at your service, sir.
Is this prick really running the whole time?
Yeah, we need more hacks, because Herb's hacks aren't working. I think they've countered his hacks.
This dude flips himself as well.
He flipped on a drone So that turret on the hill, he flipped on that one. That's one way to get rid of the turrets. Oh, there's more. He's behind you. He's behind you. Oh, nice. You almost got him. He's behind that tower still.
And then I'm gonna go up there and then watch. There's gonna be like four or five.
He's behind you again.
Yep. Thank God I left that place.
Mission accomplished. The enemy's retreating.
Well, I got first blood. Trying to work out what's the best build for Hammerfalls, side by side or one above the other, like in tandem.
I think the one in front of the other.
How I've got it now.
It's just your playstyle. Like, do you prefer to
push
W and press W until you die, or do you prefer to like make circles around people?
I do circles and that a bit, yeah.
Yeah, then if you do circles around people, then you should definitely have them, like...
stacked, yeah. That's all about it. If you view me...
sausage builds are so, like, good. Because especially in, like, Clan Wars 4v4, there's nothing you're going to do against, what is it, 12 Arbiters and 4... Auroras or something like that.
Uh-huh.
Like, there's nothing you're gonna do about that. Like, you're just gonna get degunned. Yeah. I don't know if you've ever had 4 of those KTM builds rushing you, and you hear them coming from far.
I can deal with one of them. One on one with my Arbiter hover. I can wipe them out.
Yeah, but you know what they do, right? They drive circles around you like a madman. That's all.
The thing I take out with them builds is the Aurora.
Yeah. It's just like they can start firing when they spawn, and when they get to you, they'll still be able to degun you, right? They've got favorite cabin. Well, yeah, it's pretty hard to deal with those kind of builds, especially if they're driving circles around you. Oh, hello. Using Sin's build, or the build Sin uses. That's not our fire, right? DNF, try the fire.
No, not our fire.
Okay.
Alright, there's one coming up towards me, he's got assemblers.
Yeah,
oh, he's a bot. Degunned him.
That guy up though, get him, Herb.
Ram has got assemblers.
And that dude there that you're shooting at, that's a dude with the fire. What the hell is this? But anyway, the dude that you shot at.
Oh, I've lost my guns.
Sorry. Was you a hover? Oh, there's another hover, Herb.
Yeah, Dancer's got assemblers too.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
This guy's got nothing. Oh no, he's got incinerators.
Yeah, this was the guy I was looking for. Oh. Man, flying with 3 hovers is kind of...
This guy's got missiles.
Nice. It's on the hill up here, so I can actually aim.
Yeah. That's the guy I was looking for. Oh, hello. There's some shotgun wedge or something. Yep, I'm gonna try and help you. Oh no, Elton. Oh, luckily Elton is one of the most useless. What? 27 damage. You gotta be shitting me, right?
Ah, that name foul has got shotguns, maces. He's in front of you.
Hey, buddy.
Nice shot, Herb. Sweet.
I also ended up with two hovers. I need my back. Yeah, that was a good hit. I was hoping you would hit him. Because he was tearing me up.
And he just about got him on that last hit, man. Just as he was disappearing over the crest at the back of him.
Oh, Rudy's again. So two of them will have assemblers.
Let's see if it's still possible. You used to be able to...
No, not anymore.
No? Okay, I got up there with small tracks. It's still possible with small tracks.
Yeah, you can still get up there with the tracks, but you can't on harvest now.
You know what I wanted to do, right?
Yeah, yeah. Right there.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
It was what you used to do in rides as well. No, not rides, in clan wars and stuff. Just dodge straight up there.
Yep. It depended on how like long your build was or how back heavy your build was, whether you came up there or not. Oh, the fire guy, watch out. I don't want to shoot at Joshua, oh my goodness.
Okay. Can you reload now?
Oh, bye bye Rudy's guns, I think. Because that was 1,000 damage or something? He might have
Right, Adam's stripped.
Oh no, Rudy still got his guns. But I shot him in the guns. And apparently they both like me. Ooh, nice. Where are these pricks? Oh,
Where I were. Yes. Yarrick is incinerators.
One of the ass members. That Yarrick guy.
Yeah, I got the other one. I got Dansk.
Oh, okay, nice.
Oh, just wild that bot. Back end's gone.
There's some dude up here. Or at least he was up here.
That's right. Oh, there
he is. There he is. Yeah. I just seen him.
Gotta watch out for the bot coming up, man.
Oh, yep. He's here.
Yeah, that's Yakura.
Yeah, I'm scared of those bots too. I don't mess around with those bots. Oh wow.
Nice, nice. Just this hopsing and fucking the other bot left. Where's the other bot actually?
The other bot's up near the middle. He's degunned. I degunned him. He's near the ramp. To the right.
Engine mode it is. Extra.
Yeah, we gotta get to the cap, man. This fucking hopsing is on cap.
Something's shooting me with...
That's Hopsing, I think. Adam should be at their at our base.
Yeah. Some dude was up on that hill. Ooh,
yeah, that's Hopsing.
Oh, I'm so sorry, dude.
Yeah, I degunned Adam, so he obviously went to cap.
Ah. Oh, yo, Hopsing.
Nice.
Oh, that bitch.
Nice one.
Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 5
Yeah, I'm trying to stay away from you, Herb. So if like you get tackled by shotguns or something, I can help you. Because if we're both in the same spot, then it's just they're gonna eat you alive and then eat me alive after that.
That's it. I was on air team this time, that Hopsing.
Oh man, lemon haze is so good.
I've got some forbidden fruits at the moment. fucking
yeah,
good.
I don't know, anything with fruit, like, it's just, yeah.
It's a cheese hybrid, so it's exactly what I
want. Right, Lucifer is incinerators.
Oh, fuck me. Yep, this is what I meant. Like, if we were together right then.
Yonez is got one. No, he's got no machine guns now, because I've just degunned him. And I've been degunned.
Oh, we saved him, fuck me.
Yeah,
I mean, dude, he's still alive, right? Oh no, Beatman died. Oh, I nailed him too, I nailed the same guy you nailed. Oh, I'm Capcan, DNF, help me. Oh, we're not Capcan.
I think I'm going a different way to you.
Yeah, I'm with you, I'm just a little bit behind you.
Oh no!
I'm gonna try to shoot the drones for you. No, how did that miss? Oh, someone else shooting at the drones for you. Oh, fuck me, this is gonna kill you. Yep, and now there's a shotgun or breakers or something, right?
Yeah, he's got Piaz, he's got breakers, the leech. He's got two breakers on that.
Oh, no. Yep, I'm dead.
Killjoy's got no wheels, he's just laying there, burning cab. Just firing crickets everywhere.
Oh,
DNF, he took your engines off.
Yeah, fuck. I was trying to help you deal with the one guy, and then the breaker guy came. I was like, okay. I know what's going on.
Well, I did look at the map, I didn't realise you lot had gone left.
Yeah, I came right. With you, like, I was pretty much behind you, but when I seen that one dude, I was like, oh no. Because those things tear us apart, those annihilators
or
whatever.
Yeah, they hurt them annihilators.
Yeah.
Just slows everything down as well. Slows
yep.
Your reload,
yep.
Your charge time.
Look it, they just took his weapon.
Anything that's in the way of the cabin, I'll take
yep.
He should be using his griffin though, because it'll hide him.
Some people just, I guess he got the battle pass or something. That was from battle pass, right?
Yeah.
Aesthetics mean more than the actual, you know, ability.
Wow, and I was still second.
Yeah, no, I got messed up.
I'm gonna change build.
Oh nice, you got one tsunami with projectile speed.
I'm bringing some assembler, some minigun.
Like, that's the only thing I'm scared of, like,
I'm
using tsunamis and then...
I actually like it, having one with the faster projectile speed. Because the first one hits and breaks the armor, then the second one hits and breaks whatever's behind the armor.
True.
So
true.
If the first one hits and breaks the armor, and the second one hits and hits the ammo pack, they go bang.
It's just when I fused my judges, and they all got projectile speed, like it's so much different. So I'm guessing like between, because they say that. Fuse judges for projectile speed is somewhat like a tsunami, and that's actually pretty true, because I was missing all my shots because I was leading the shots too much.
Yeah.
Like, I was literally leading them way too much, and I wasn't hitting anything, and I was like, what the hell? People used to call me out for hacks and stuff with these judges, and now I'm not hitting shit. And then I was like, ah, okay, that's what's going on. But it was kind of weird in the beginning. Oh yeah, I got strong. What is this drone apocalypse or something, or what's going on?
I wish they did that again.
Yeah, that was funny as shit.
Oh,
yeah. Oh man, when you used the mammoth on that drone, oh, it was so much fun. I used to really enjoy the Fortune, or...
I enjoy Cyclone one, I did.
Yeah, the Cyclone one used to, like, but that was more for actually protecting your, like, protecting the truck, you know?
No, I used to go around the back of it and smash it. It used to tear the back of them things apart. You were at the fuel barrel before you knew it.
Yeah, I, like, when it just came out, if you took the Scorpion and you shot just in between the frames, you could pretty much see, you could, like, see the barrel. Because they put a small fuel barrel, but they painted it red, so you could see it underneath the frames. And then you used to just shoot with the Scorpion, like, somewhat underneath the frames, and then it would pop, and it'd be instantly a drone within, like, a couple seconds. And then they patched that, so that didn't
happen. Yeah, it didn't take them long to patch that.
Wow, I can't believe I was second there and I flipped myself.
Yeah, drones got me to the NF. I was framed by a fuse drone. Like, he took everything. Like, I was just cabin and guns. But I mean, we are playing against 11k, which is, we should be good. Squishy hovers like this. What HP does yours have?
The enemy 1039.
Exactly, but double my HP. Oh, I'm getting targeted, DNF, watch out.
Sorry, dude.
That's alright.
Shooting missiles out there.
Don't worry about the missiles. They're, it seems like they're targeting me. All I'm hearing is beep, 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 beep the whole time.
Where the movie's fucking head?
Kitka is a spider tsunami build. Oh no, he's fat man's. He's fat man's, he's not.
You're in ball deep, dude. What the hell? I was gonna come save you, but there's no saving that.
Yeah.
I contacted a GM, that the one that was online, and he said, here, hold on. I was letting him know about the problem I had, since I haven't gotten anything back yet. I've sent proof everything, so nothing has happened. He said, the giveaway, God, I told him it was a giveaway, etc. And then he said it was handled by you, so I don't know what that means. Ask on Discord, please, you know, blah, 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 you know? I don't get it. Wondering, because maybe you would have ran through fast.
No, there's nothing anybody can do. It's like when, Never, one of the people, he nips in every now and again. We used to play Crossout a lot together. He gifted me the battle pass before, and I had to do exactly the same as you did. I had to redeem it, and I was getting it, everything perfectly fine. I don't understand how, as soon as Because all I do is purchase the battle pass and then gift it to someone. The same as if, same as buying a game on Steam for my son. I'll buy it and then I'll gift it to him and then he just redeems it. There's nothing that we can do. It's down to... He's just passing the book. It's down to them to sort out.
So there's the garage or queue?
At the end of the day, the money's been paid. The battle pass has been purchased. So you should be getting what is in that battle pass. And he's already gone. He didn't even wait for me to finish. He's gone. Oh, okay. Fair enough. No, there's nothing I can do to help. There's nothing I can do.
No.
It's down to Gaijin to sort.
That's the weirdest bullshit I've ever heard, to be honest.
He's getting the 50% extra rep, he's getting the 50% extra resource, but he's not getting the 40 coin a day challenges. Scorpions, more than one of them. I've just been fucking stripped.
Oh, one guy has the skin, I think, for the scorpion. Oh, I just hit one for over 2k. So, yep.
Yeah, they do have.
Sorry, dude.
It's in the blue.
Yep, the skin, if the scorp shot is blue, then they've got the skin.
Yeah, they are. I've seen it.
And,
blue.
Yeah, pretty much you need to suck the devs, you know?
Or be Russian players.
Or be a Russian player, yeah.
Yeah. That's all it takes.
Because everyone says, it's exclusive, blah blah blah. That's just bullshit. There was
exclusive
a tournament.
Russians.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
There's a guy on the ledge in the middle. I wondered where he was shooting me from.
I'm trying to figure out why, when I peek and take literally every single bit of damage that they're throwing at us, still none of them are dead. I was getting fucked up.
It's probably me, to be fair, I'll drop down. Because we're coming up against 11-12 guys.
Oh no, I don't mind. It's just...
I'm the only one that's over. I'm at 10-3, you lot are at 9.
Oh, take that, bitch. Oh, fuck. But although the scorpion skin does look amazing, and there's two different scorpion skins, it's not just one.
No, yeah, no, there's multiples, man.
Yep.
Three.
Oh, how did I miss that? I think there's a blue one and there's a white one, or like a silver white. But they do look cool though. If one of them does have the skin.
The one that had the skin is dead.
Yeah. I think I might have nailed him. Because I hit someone for like 2.5k or something and then.
Alright, let's get me under 10.
I really
there you go. Sorted. There we go. I'm under 10. Take mine out.
Yeah, I don't know, like, it pisses me off enough when I get shots with the tsunami, like, mine being I hit both shots and I have stone death and you get like 20, 15, 18, and then imagine having scorps and then getting 2 damage, 3 damage. No, I don't know. I think, yeah. Seeing those kind of damage numbers sometimes you just need to find the sweet spot where it's still doable, you know, like player wise. And not sure for the build to do.
Wow, I got first kill. What happened there?
If it was the one on top of the hill on Isle
Doom. Ah, yeah, it was. Oh, Lando's spider cannons.
Oh, yeah, no, Lando's just nailed me as well.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yep, I'm out. I'm not even going to have anything to do with Orlando.
So Abigail's going after him. No, she's walking straight past him. And he's fell off. I'm gonna get this guy, Julia.
Hey, let's get this guy. Oh, I missed. Oh, now he wants me. Yep, just kill him.
What's your name? What's your name? It's Mike. Fuck you, Mike. Hey. What's your name?
Oh, nice. Someone dealt with the bots. Oh wow, there's still more of them. I didn't even realize there was still a hover. But he probably didn't.
I have two of his guns, he's only got one gun left for Alvarez.
Oh, I just smashed him in the gun, so I'm guessing he doesn't have any guns.
Nice. Well done! Fantastic work!
Look at DNF go. 4 kills, 4 assists, MVP.
Have a clan on the other team.
I don't know any of their name.
Lucifer Boss, we've seen him in a couple of matches already.
He's probably a fire guy or something, I'm guessing. Oh, someone put that. What the hell? Let's
kill. Get someone that got green. The power.
Yeah, get that green nonsense off of me.
It looks like they're all in A.
I'm sorry, DNF. Then it might not be smart that DNF and I are going to A.
Yeah, whichever one I'm shooting at, he's throwing incinerators.
Yeah. I'll peek him again. Let me see what all is. Oh, fuck me. I went straight into that.
There's somebody pushing to the right over this way. Wow, that was quick. Oh, and I got top and I was shooting people. I didn't even see the name because I ain't got a radar.
I've got nothing on this either, man.
I'm just like, somebody's throwing something.
I ain't even got a radio on here.
No, I ain't got a radio either.
Nope, no radio. Fuck that
this
noise.
This is literally the bare essentials, man.
For me, it's pretty much I come around the corner and think there's going to be one guy, and then there's four people. Oh, okay, GG.